Hey there, welcome to this video. I wanted to share with you this dragonfly tulle embroidery that I made recently, and I wanted to try and highlight all the different steps that I took to make it. It's not a super detailed tutorial or pattern that I'm sharing, but I will link a blog post down below so you can kind of see the materials I used and also any embroidery thread colors that I used. This embroidery was really fun and just kind of a cool way to experiment with tulle. I've never used tulle for stump work before. It was a little bit challenging to work with and it turned out okay. I think the wings didn't turn out quite the way I wanted them to, but it is just kind of a fun project to do. You can also use a different material if you'd like for the wings if you don't like the way the tulle looked in the video. But I hope you enjoy, and let me know if you end up making it.